I was tired of inflation. We'd been depressing too long. Like the 08 recession, economy's gone all wrong. So while it stayed there inflating, I stacked the paper in bed. And in my mental anguish, there was this thought I had.
If you like good economics and fiscal policy, if you're not into stagflation, if you have a fixed wage, if you like disposable income, then you'd like EFP. Decrease taxes, increase spending, and reduce unemployment. I didn't think about the long term. I know that sounds kinda Keynesian, but me and my money had fallen into the same old depression. So I emailed my homie to email his homies, and so the word spread on. We need government action. Yes, I like good economics and fiscal policy. If you're not into stagflation, if you have a fixed wage, if you like disposable income, then you'd like EFP. I'm not much into price floors, I am into ceilings. So I waited with high hopes and increased the employment rate. Rolling burritos and Natalanos, thinking about the inflation rate.
They've got to increase government spending and cut all our taxes.
We gotta do this because we in the depression.